Dzień dobry moi drodzy, witam was wszystkich bardzo serdecznie. W kolejnym odcinku zagrajemy w KOTOR. Ja jestem Julius Wandel, ja zwykle będę waszym gospodarzem. Widzimy robota porządkowego, przykręcącego się przy kapsule. Prawdopodobnie to jest ta sama kapsuła, z której wyciągnął na skarf. Wyjdźmy stąd może, nie wzbudzajmy podejrzeń. Wygląda na to, że coś gryzie karfa. Chyba powinien z nim porozmawiać. Może choć trochę się przed tobą otworzy. Tak, to jest ten moment, o którym mówiłem wcześniej. W którym gra sugeruje, żebyśmy z karfem porozmawiali.
Yes, what's on your mind?
Opowiedz mi o sobie, karf.
Me? Well, I've been a star pilot for the Republic for years. Seen more of my ship from Mars. I fought in the Mandalorian Wars before all this started. But with all that, I've never experienced anything like the slaughter of these Sith and this combination. Not even the Mandalorians were that senseless. My homeworld was one of the first planets to fall to Malak's fleet. The Sith bombed it into submission, and there wasn't a damn thing our Republic forces could do to stop it.
Mówisz tak, jakby to była twoja wina. Albo wybacz, to musi być dla ciebie bardzo bolesne. Spokój się, ja tylko pytałem. Może wybierzemy dwa, co? Bądźmy dla niego mili. W KOTORze jedynce nie ma czegoś takiego jak wpływ na postać, na członka drużyny. Niemniej bycie miłym zawsze możemy zgarnąć punkty jasnej strony, tak?
I'm just a soldier. I go where the fleet admirals tell me to. I follow my orders and I do my duty. It's just doesn't seem right that doing that means I failed. I didn't.
Ich chodzić się mieszkańców twojej planety.
Yeah, no, that's not what I mean. I mean, I'm sorry, I'm not making much sense. You probably mean well with your questions. I'm just not accustomed to talking about my past very much. At all, actually. I'm more used to taking action, keeping my mind focused on the business at hand. So let's just do that. If you have more questions, ask them later.
Tak, i dzięki temu mamy wpis do dziennika. Karf! Choć opornie mu to szło, Karf wyznał, że jego ojczysta planeta została zaatakowana przez Sithów. Może powie ci więcej, gdy zdobędziesz trochę doświadczenia. Tak, i tu ogólnie im większy poziom mamy, im większy progres jest w fabule gry, nasi bohaterowie, członkowie naszej drużyny, na razie Karf, nie? Potem pojawia się więcej, ale generalnie tutaj jakby nasz poziom naszej postaci i progres w grze wyznacza, jak bardzo się nam otworzą przed nami nasi towarzysze. W ogóle KOTOR 1 nie potrafił w patrzenie w górę i w dół. Ja teraz poruszam myszką do góry i do dołu, tylko to skutkuje tym, że obracam się w lewo i w prawo. Nie ma patrzenia w górę i w dół. To chyba zmieniło dwójka, ale nie jestem pewien.
I heard there's a swoop gang war in the lower city. They say you can get shot just walking in the streets down there.
Centrum medyczne. Zelka Forn.
I see from your appearance that you are an off-worlder. Still, you're welcome here. I'll not have it said that Zelka Forn refused to help somebody just because they weren't a citizen of Terrace. Do you require healing or medical supplies? I can treat almost any injury or ailment right here at the medical facility. Except the rat ghoul disease, of course.
Zarazą rak guli? Co to za choroba?
The terrible affliction has plagued Terrace for many generations. It is spread by the rat ghouls, horrible monsters that live in the undercity below Terrace's great skyscrapers. Prolonged exposure to the undercity breeds the disease, and those infected will eventually mutate into rat ghouls themselves, becoming mindless beasts that feed on the flesh of others.
Nie ma na to lekarstwa?
There is no antidote for the disease. Though I heard the Republic scientists at the military base here on Terrace were close to perfecting a cure. Then the Sith arrived. They overran the military base, and now they refuse to allow anyone access to the laboratories inside. The Sith are keeping all the serum for the patrols they send into the Undercity. If I could just get my hands on a sample of that serum, the Rakghul disease could be wiped from the face of Terrace forever. I don't see how that's going to happen.
Zapamiętajcie ten motyw, ten wątek ze szczepionką. Może ja mógłbym zdobyć dla siebie próbkę szczepionki.
I don't see how anyone could get their hands on that serum. The military base is crawling with Sith guards. Breaking in there would be a suicide mission. I suppose the Sith patrols in the Undercity might have a sample of the serum on them, if they hadn't already used it because of a Rakghul infection. But I doubt a patrol would just hand the serum over. And nobody is stupid enough to attack one of the Sith patrols, even in the Undercity.
Nie macie zelka, zdobędę też szczepionkę dla ciebie.
Please, don't say that! If the Sith hear you, they might think I'm suggesting you start attacking their patrols. They could shut me down. I only mentioned the serum because you asked. I don't actually expect anyone to get me the serum. Now, is there anything else I can do for you?
Kilka pytań?
I'm quite busy maintaining the facility, but I suppose I could spare a bit of time to answer some questions. What would you like to know?
Czy wiesz coś o kapsułach ratunkowych, które rozbiły się w podmieście?
Republic escape pods? No, why would you ask me that? I don't know. Those pods crashed in the Undercity. I'm not involved in any way.
Perswazja. Spróbujmy. Chociaż nie, bo to chyba za to dostaję punkty. Ja z ciemnej strony, więc spróbujemy inaczej. Jakoś dziwnie unikasz tego tematu.
I'm not defensive, I just don't like being accused of knowing something about those Republic pods. This is as bad as an interrogation by the Sith.
O, i teraz możemy. Nie przejmuj się, nie współpracuję z Sithami, nie zdradzę twojego sekretu.
The Sith were already here, asking these same questions. I'll tell you what I told them. I don't know anything about those pods. Now, is there something else you need?
Okay, Zelka zachowuje się trochę dziwnie, ale zobaczmy, co można sprzedać.
Step over here and I'll show you what I have in stock. My prices are very reasonable. Just what I need to keep this facility operating.
Mhm. Pakiet szczepionek. Wszczepy poziom trzeci, niewrażliwość, trucizna. Pakiet rozszerzeń neuronowych, niewrażliwość ograniczenia woli. No, zaawansowany medipakiet, zestaw surowic, medpakiet, 40 kredytów. Czyli niewiele taniej jak u Larima. Dobra. Masz tu bardzo podejrzane drzwi, tylko dla personelu laboratorium, które można wyważyć. Dobra, spróbujmy. No jednak.
What are you doing? Don't go in there. That door is for employees only.
Hej, poznaję tych ludzi, to żołnierze Republiki.
You recognize these soldiers? But how? Unless you're a friend of the Republic.
Jestem przyjacielem Republiki, możesz mi zaufać.
I guess I better tell you what's going on. I only hope the Sith don't find out what I've done. Since the space battle overhead, people have been secretly bringing in these Republic soldiers who crash-landed on the planet. I had to take them in. What choice did I have? Their injuries are terrible. Most won't survive. But at least I can make their last days more comfortable. And at least here they are hidden away from the Sith.
Well, for that you have my thanks. It's good to know that at least some of these men ended up in compassionate hands.
I hate to imagine what the Sith would do if they discovered these soldiers here. But since their initial questioning, the Sith have not returned, so it may be my fears are unfounded.
Tak, i możemy oczywiście go szantażować, tak? Za to otrzymamy punkty ciemnej strony mocy. Ale dobra, czy mogę jakoś pomóc?
I'm afraid there's nothing more anyone can do for these soldiers. Now, if you'll excuse me, I should return to the front in case anyone comes in needing medical attention.
No i dostaliśmy punkty jasnej strony mocy za to, że byliśmy uprzejmi dla Zelki i że nie wyjawiliśmy sekretu. Czy w ogóle nie podjęliśmy próby szantażu, nie? No tak to działa w tej grze, nie? Że... będziemy mieli to są punkty jasnej strony mocy, będziemy totalną mędą, skurczysynem i największym badassem, to będziemy otrzymać punkty ciemnej strony.
Psst, you there. Wait a minute. I need to talk to you about the Rakgul serum. I've got an offer for you, you might want to hear.
Propozycję, co masz na myśli?
Zelka isn't the only one who wants to get his hands on the Rakgul serum. Davik Kang will pay you 10 times what Zelka can, if you can get the cure.
Davik Kang? Kto to taki?
Oh, come on. Everybody knows who Davik Kang is. He's the big boss around here. Gambling, smuggling, extortion. He's got a piece of all the action on Taras.
Chodzi ci o Davika, władcę półświatka?
I prefer to think of him as a role model. He started with nothing, and now he's got it all. Credits, power, women. It's the Teresian dream, right?
Dlaczego Davik tak bardzo potrzebuje lekarstwa?
Davik's interested in anything that can turn a profit. He could make a fortune selling the serum to anyone infected with the disease. Not like Zelka, who'll practically give it away.
Dlaczego tak bardzo zależy ci na tym, kto dostanie lek?
Look, Zelka can't afford to pay me much. If you sell the serum to Davik, I can probably get a nice finder's fee for directing you to him.
Co się stanie, jeśli powiem Zelce, że pomagasz Davikowi zdobyć leku?
I'll just deny it. Who's Zelka gonna believe? Me or some off-world stranger? And be smart about this. You'll get a better deal selling to Davik.
Myślę, że raczej oddam szczepionkę Zelce. On go użyje, aby pomóc ludziom.
Helping people is all well and good, but you have to help yourself first, right? I'm telling you, Davik will pay big credits for the cure. More than Zelka could ever afford.
And then only the rich could afford the cure. Just let the poor suffer, right?
If you find the Rakgul serum, just take it to Zax in the Lower City Bounty Office. He works for Davik. He'll pay you what that cure is really worth.
No i zaczęliśmy wątek szczepionki na zaraz Rakguli. No, ten quest... gdzie to było? Nagroda za głowę D? Nie, poszukiwania... Nie. Szczepionka przeciw zarazie Rakguli. To może rozwiązać na kilka sposobów. Przy czym moim zdaniem oddanie Zelce tej szczepionki jest najlepszym sposobem.
Davik says you missed your last payment.
Here, I've got 50 credits, a down payment. That should buy me some time, right?
Sorry, you're out of time. Now it's all or nothing. Davik can't have people not paying his debts.
But I don't have that much. How can I give you credits I don't have? No, help! Somebody help! They're going to kill me!
I know we have to be careful about drawing attention to ourselves, but are we gonna just let them drag this guy off?
Hold on a second. Looks like we got ourselves a witness here.
Wstawcie tego człowieka, albo będzie mieli ze mną do czynienia. No i w ten sposób będziemy się nawalać z gangusami. No, otrzymaliśmy punkty jasnej strony, oczywiście byliśmy, wstawiliśmy się za tym gościem. Ojej, coś jest nie tak.
Thank you. I owe you my life. think those bounty hunters are going to take me away and kill me. My wife warned me not to take a loan from Davik. Now I can't pay him back. It's not good to owe a crime lord money. He'll just keep sending more bounty hunters after me till I'm dead.
Mógłbym ci pomóc?
You already helped me by saving me from those bounty hunters, so unless you have a spare 100 credits to give me so I can pay off Davik, there's nothing else you can do.
No niestety nie mamy 100 kredytów w tym momencie, tak? Ale cieszę się, że mogę pomóc.
I'm getting out of here before any more of Davik's goons show up. You should do the same.
Tak, tylko że... No właśnie, ten będzie miał 50 kredytów. Drugi będzie miał 50 kredytów, czyli mamy stówkę, którą moglibyśmy spokojnie odpalić temu gościowi. No niestety wszystko wydałem na leki, na uzbrojenie, tak? Na zbroję i na leki. A dobra, stówka w kieszeni, 136 nawet, proszę bardzo. Piechotą nie chodzi. Północne górne miasto, może najpierw nie. Może chodźmy, zwiedźmy tutaj, tą część południowego górnego miasta. Robot protokolarny, można do niego zagadać, ale on będzie tylko informował. No to po prostu fluff będzie nam dawał, nie? Do bloku mieszkalnego? Nie, tutaj. Jeszcze mogę wam pokazać, nie? Co się stanie, jak zagadamy.
Greetings and good day. On behalf of the new Sith rulers, I am programmed to encourage you to enjoy your stay on Taris. I am a protocol droid programmed to provide information to everyone on Taris, citizens and visitors alike. Is there something I can do to serve you?
Tak, będziemy mogli, to możemy tutaj wypytać się o różne aspekty gry. No dobra, popytajmy go w sumie, czemu nie?
The Sith are the new authority here on Taris. They seek to preserve the customs of our world, also their own. More than this I cannot say. May I be of any further service to you?
Czy istnieje sposób na zdobycie statku, którym można opuścić tą planetę?
I am afraid that is impossible. Taris is currently under a planet-wide quarantine. The Sith are allowing no one to arrive or leave, except on official Sith business. May I be of any further service to you?
Co wiesz na temat gangów działających w Dolnym Mieście?
The Taris Tourism Board has issued a strong warning to all visitors to avoid the Lower City. It is a violent and dangerous place you would do well to avoid. May I be of any further service to you?
Dlaczego nie widać tu jest zbyt wielu obcych?
Alien species have restricted access to the Upper City. This is one of the most ancient traditions of Taris, and the Sith have promised to preserve such traditions. Of course, I have yet to see them arrest a single alien for traveling the Upper City without a permit. May I be of any further service to you?
Do kogo pracujesz?
I am an employee of the Taris government, programmed to provide information and guidance to any who require it. May I be of any further service to you?
W tej chwili niczego nie potrzebuję. No i zyskaliśmy w ten sposób orientację w terenie, co się tutaj dzieje, nie? Sklep kebli. To jest chyba z tego co pamiętam droidy i elektronika.
Hello there. I haven't seen you in my shop before. Allow me to introduce myself. My name is Kebla Yurt. Welcome to the Equipment Emporium. You looking to buy some supplies? My shop's the largest one in all of Upper Terrace. Best selection on the planet. Whatever you need, I've got. Well, mostly.
Mostly? What do you mean by that?
The Sith confiscated all my heavy weapons, and they impounded all my ships and swoop bikes. But I've still got a real nice selection, if you're interested.
Popytajmy ją.
Anything I can do to help a potential customer out. What do you want to know?
Co wiesz na temat kapsuł ratunkowych, które zbiły się na Taris?
I heard a couple of pods crash down in the Undercity. I bet the crash sites have already been stripped clean by the Sith, though. Unless the Swoop Gangs or Davik's men got there first.
Gangi, co możesz mi o nich powiedzieć?
I don't have anything good to say about those swoop gangs. Zooming around on their swoop bikes, terrorizing the lower city like a bunch of animals. Things weren't so bad when the Hidden Vex were running the show. But ever since the rise of the Black Vulcar gang, the lower city has been nothing short of a war zone. The Sith haven't even bothered trying to maintain order down there. And I heard a rumor that Davik's own people are having problems with the Black Vulcars now.
Co myślisz o Daviku?
Oh, Davik's a legitimate businessman, if you get my drift. Smuggling, slaving, extortion. Mm-hmm. They say he's a member of the Exchange, you know, the big intergalactic criminal organization.
Mm. I've heard of the Exchange. Bad organization to cross. But if anyone has blockade-breaking ships, however, it's them.
I have to pay him a protection fee every month, but it's reasonable. And I get most of my inventory through Davik and his suppliers. I'm just smart enough not to ask where it came from, you understand?
Dawid jest zwykłym przestępcą. Można tak powiedzieć, ale chyba to ją wkurzy, więc lepiej nie. Czy Dawid pracuje dla Sithów?
Davik hates the Sith as much as anybody. The quarantine has put a real dent in his operations too. But he's keeping a low profile as long as the occupation lasts. Davik stays out of the way, and the Sith don't bother him. The swoop gangs could learn a thing or two from this tidy little arrangement, instead of always going after each other.
Co myślisz o Sithach? Zastanawiam się, co myślisz o Sithach.
It's not smart to say bad things about the people in power, if you get my meaning. I just wish the Sith would ease up on the quarantine, though. They're killing my business. I can't say I like having them here in Upper City, but it could be worse, and we're still a lot better off than the Lower City, what with those swoop gangs and all. You're one of those off-worlders, aren't you? Come to Terrace for a short business trip and end up stuck here because of the Sith quarantine, right? Oh, you can't be too happy. Trapped on an unfamiliar world and all. But Terrace isn't so bad, as long as you stay in the Upper City. Just try to avoid the Sith. And stay out of the Lower City. The swoop gangs are totally out of control. Even Davik's men are having trouble down there.
Push them dalej.
Good day to you, then. Remember to come back to my shop if you ever need any supplies. Welcome to the Equipment Emporium. Finest selection of supplies in all of Terrace. You interested in seeing what I have in stock?
Mm-hmm. No, zobaczmy, co ma na sprzedaż.
So you know, the prices on the items are final. No bargaining here. This isn't a swap meet, okay? I only deal in top-notch stuff.
Top-notch. Med pakiet, znowu 40 sztuk kredytów. Probnik zabezpieczeń. Ten przedmiot jednorazowego użytku pozwala użytkownikowi na obejście zabezpieczeń przez wytworzenie elektronicznych zakłóceń w zamkach, drzwi i schowków. To byłoby całkiem spoko. Niestety jest to drogie jak diabli. Tu też mamy lekka zbroja bitewna, pancerz bojowy, ciężki pancerz bojowy, pancerz wojskowy. Rytualna żagiew Echanich. Albo kij. To może być całkiem spoko broń. Zobaczmy w ogóle, co możemy sprzedać jej. Części. Próbnik komputerowy, ubranie. No, na razie niespecjalnie nic. Ale dobra. Wrócimy się tam potem. Wejście do kantyny. Dobra, chodźmy do kantyny. Zobaczmy, co tam dać. A tak. Oczywiście, jak mogłem zapomnieć. W Knights of the Old Republic istnieje coś takiego jak gra w pazaka. Jest to karcianka, która... no, powiedzmy, że jest... powiedzmy, że jest też odpowiednikiem Gwinta, powiedzmy, niech będzie. No, to jest Sarne, to jest cytiska dziewczyna, na razie nie będziemy ją niepokoić. Jergan... Bywalec sali muzycznej, bywalec sali muzycznej. Jungenda. Dobra, zagadajmy z nim.
Sorry, but I'm not here looking for conversation. I just came to get a drink, listen to some music and try to relax before my next shift at the military base.
A cóż, bazie wojskowej? Nie wyglądasz na sita.
I don't wear my uniform when I'm off duty. It's not allowed. In fact, anyone in uniform is banned from entering the cantina. The officers don't like it when we show up here off duty. Don't like us fraternizing with the locals, I guess. But it gets pretty stale hanging out around the base all the time. Besides, the Sith don't own me. Being a soldier in their fleet is just a job, you know? A job with long hours and low pay, I might add.
Dlaczego więc to robisz?
When I signed up, I was promised adventure and excitement in exotic locales. Instead, I end up stationed at a military base on some backwater planet on the fringes of the galaxy. If I could just find some other way to earn some credits, I could give up this lousy job. Retire my uniform, so to speak.
Jak to mówią? Wstąp do armii, mówili. Zobacz świat, mówili. Czy mogę ci zadać kilka pytań?
Senior officers don't really like it when you start answering questions, you know? They don't want us fraternizing with the locals. Just another perk of the job. No offense, but I probably shouldn't be talking to you anymore. I'm liable to say something that might get me in trouble.
No dobra, przynajmniej wiemy, że gościu jest przyjazny jak na Sita. Jergan.
No hard feelings, my good man. But I can't really talk with you right now. It's difficult enough to draw the interest of the ladies in this establishment as it is. Surely you understand what I'm talking about. I guess you've experienced many lonely evenings. Something I'm hoping to avoid tonight.
Mieszkaniec Taris, bywalec sali muzycznej, bywalec sali muzycznej. Beef music. Tancerki twilekańskie. Dobra, na razie tutaj nie ma nic do ogarnięcia. Mieszkaniec Taris tutaj. Sit klient, młody szlachcic, klient. Zasadniczo w grach BioWare'u i ogólnie w RPG-ach starego wzoru, jeżeli NPC miał imię, to znaczy, że był ważny. Jeżeli miał takie generyczne imię, typu tutaj właśnie syf klient, no to nie był specjalnie ważny. Gana Line.
Where did you get those clothes? A trash compactor in the lower city? And where are those drinks we ordered?
Przepraszam, nie jestem kelnerem.
I get the feeling the spoiled brat causes more trouble than she's worth.
Why is the help here so incompetent? One word from Daddy and I could get you fired.
Ale tu nawet nie pracuje.
How dare you speak to me like that? Daddy's going to hear about this.
Tak, powiem wujkowi, tak? Jak to było w Jack Orlando. Ogólnie z tego co pamiętam, ona nas napadnie z paroma tymi oprychami, więc trzeba się myśleć o tej pory na baczności, ale uwaga teraz tutaj.
I can't believe we couldn't get arena tickets for this match! Now we'll have to watch the duel on the view screen.
Who cares? It's Duncan and Gurlon fighting. It's not like we're gonna miss anything good.
Shh, they're about to start, so quit complaining and just watch the view screen.
Ladies and gentlemen, I draw your attention to the dueling ring. Here, two combatants will battle for your viewing and gambling enjoyment. Now, I hope all your bets are down because we're ready to roll. In this corner, I give you Gurlon Two Finger. And over here, Looking to climb the ranks yet again is the ever-persistent Deadeye Duncan! And to nobody's great surprise, Deadeye is down again. Don't worry, folks. He's just unconscious. As usual, our medics will have him up and about in a bit. Well, that was quick, wasn't it? So I give you the winner, Gerlon Twofingers.
Właśnie byliśmy świadkami walki na arenie. I teraz tak, można na tych walkach całkiem ładną kaskę zarobić. Co ja nie ukrywam, chcę zrobić. Ale jest jedno ale. To jest quest poboczny walki na arenie, ale jego nie da się ukończyć, jeżeli chce się zdobyć inaczej, jeżeli go ukończymy, to otrzymamy dużo punktów ciemnej strony. Póki co jednak ja tutaj zakończę odcinek. W następnym spróbujemy naszych sił na arenie. No ponieważ przydałaby się nam kasa, 136 kredytów to trochę mało. Biorąc pod uwagę koszta, jakie tam widzieliśmy u Kebli Jurt. Za pancerze, za broń, za ogólnie, za różne rzeczy. No i też oczywiście w roleplayu przydają się pieniądze, jak zresztą widzieliśmy poprzednio, tak? Nie mieliśmy pieniędzy, a mogliśmy zdobyć więcej punktów jasnej strony. Dobrze, kochani, ja tutaj kończę w takim układzie. Dziękuję wam za uwagę. Widzimy się w następnym odcinku. Na razie i cześć!